Hello and welcome back. This time around, I am playing the Game Gear exclusive Sonic Triple Trouble. This one came out towards the end of 1994, and much like Sonic and Knuckles before it, it's the last of the classic 2D platformers, this time for the 8-bit platforms. So, kind of an end of an era sort of thing. And this is one I've never actually fully played myself before. I own it a couple of times. I've got an original Game Gear cart, and it's on compilations like the Sonic... Sonic Gems and Sonic Advances Deluxe Edition, but never sat and played all the way through it, so should be an interesting one, hopefully. In Japan, Triple Trouble was released as Sonic and Tails 2, with Sonic Chaos being Sonic and Tails 1. So it was treated as a direct sequel. You'll see a lot of things like the same power-ups, like the spring boots I just had then. Unlike the rest of the 8-bit platformers, this one was only released on the Game Gear, which is why I'm playing that version and not a Master System release. While I have no idea where they all are, I know that the special stages in this game are accessed by hitting emerald monitors, which I believe there's one up the top there, and I've just stopped myself from having a chance of getting to see if I can get back up there. That's good. No. Again, like Sonic Chaos, the Chaos Emeralds this time around are only used to access the... only give you the good ending. They don't give you access to any additional levels. Ah, it was right there. So I'm not too bothered if I don't get them off, but we'll see. That's gonna be a pain to get up to, let's just carry on. Quite sure why that's springing me off the... Okay, maybe it's to throw me over there. Thank you.
even get up there.
Down, I guess, then. Knuckles is still a jerk. Okay. Weird. All right. Those things from Sonic CD. Not that way, not that way. Not doing a job of finding any of these emerald monitors. Oh well. Well, I think that's the first time Sonic's killed a train. To do that. Oh, maybe I did. How many rings do I have? Not enough. Right then, let's go get Chaos Emerald. Snack the Weasel, or Fang the Sniper. Don't know what name you prefer to go by. Well. I don't want to hit that continue point, but never mind. Oh, okay. Never mind.
I don't have enough rings if I do now. What? Seems a little unfair. Go away, Knuckles. Hey.
I've got plenty of continues. I wonder what this level is called in Japan. Eggman Winter, probably. Nope. I get through up there. See if that takes up to an emerald. Or miss it completely. One more shot and then I'll carry on. Don't mind. Well, this sucks. Down. Okay. Oops. Not hitting the giant penguin then. Oh, there we go. Supposed to land on top of the little penguins and bounce off, off their head or something? I don't know. There we go. Thought it was gonna fall down by itself. Knuckles. At least it's on Wall of Fire this time.
Why did I just do that? Oh, actually, that was a... What? Yeah, didn't time that right at all. Okay, well that was a pointless power up. Okay. Might be a smashable wall, but obviously not. looks like it, though. Oh well. This isn't good because I'm running out of time. No other way up here, is there? No, that's it. Oh, what? Oh, look, there's a bubble. Now I'm dead. Wonderful. Thank you. that's where I came in. Let's go left. Let's see if left sucks on yours. Well, that level sucked. Am I damaging him? Smack the missiles back at him. Oh no. and then Knuckles drowned. These things again. This looks familiar. No!
Go ahead and guess, I'm trying to get to that emerald monitor.
No!
I'm getting it. No! Stop grabbing me there!
Oh, I give up.
No, that's not where I wanted to go. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Not that way then.
Yeah, that's there.
Nope. Oh!
Suck you playing level again.
Yeah, the awful perspective on these reminds me of the, one of the Game Boy Advance special stages.
Yay!
Okay.
Wow, how many hits you've taken? Well, 2 out of 5 ain't bad, right? That's how the song goes, isn't it? Nope. Not bad. No. Thank you.
think this will be the last level.
Metal Sonic!
Okay, so he just ran away. Oh. Hurting him or not? Yes, it is. Seems safer to stand here than be out there, though. Yay! Okay. And that's the end of Sonic Triple Trouble. Not the good ending, unfortunately, as I didn't get all the emeralds, but you know, better than not finishing it at all. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll be back soon with the first of 1995's games. Cheers. Oh, hello there. I've only just seen you here. Serves me right for not paying attention. Hello, thanks for watching.